part 8 of 30 of 30-minute recipes, we are making these zucchini tots. To a mixing bowl, add shredded zucchini, eggs, grated parmesan, shredded cheddar, ground sunflower seed meal, and spices, and mix those all together. Then spoon out and form some of the mixture into a tot shape, and then place each of those on a parchment paper-lined baking sheet. Bake for 16 to 18 minutes, flipping over once, then serve with a dipping sauce, and enjoy!